Hey everybody, this is Jerichos, and welcome back to Odin's Sphere, Leifthrasir. Last time we finished up Chapter 5 of Valkyrie. Yep, Gwendolyn fought against a little baby dragon who was actually kind of a pain, but we managed to save Oswald and reject the advances of the Fire Lord, who, he's kind of a jerk. Not gonna lie. Let's find out what happened and how Oswald is doing, considering he was right on the edge of death. Let's pop into Chapter 6. Oof. Oh, he does not look good there.
You mustn't. Don't go anywhere without telling me ever again. But in any event, I too am happy to hear of Oswald's return.
Oswald is safe. What a relief. Yes, indeed.
I love this view. It's such a cool spot to stand. It's a little weird that the bed is exposed to the elements out here, but hey, it's a video game. We'll just brush past it. So we managed to save Oswald, but he does not look good.
I'm glad that your husband is safe, Princess.
You got anything interesting to sell me? Ooh, level 3 materials. Pure cacao? Probably useful in some sort of cooking. Neat. Okay, well, I don't think I need any of that stuff. Let's head to the restaurant. Okay, you sell anything new?
May I have some of your time? Since you've come all this way, why not purchase a souvenir? I have rare goods you won't find anywhere else.
I mean, most of the stuff I can make myself, but sure. Lamb chops. Ooh, neat. Yeah, I'm good for now. Let's go in and try some other foods. Because, I mean, why not? We got the coinage.
What can I get you today?
Let's see. Oh, it's slightly different. They don't have the tricolor gnocchi this time, which was the gold coin one. Let's see. I don't think we've tried mandra salad. I know some of these are not as much, but I want to give everything a shot. Especially want to see how they look.
Pleasure.
Oh, that's kind of cool looking. I mean, except for the tomatoes. Not a fan of tomatoes. Spicy chicken, sure.
With pleasure.
Oh, I realize it's because they have two takeout items now. The grilled lamb was on there.
Will this be all for you?
Let's see. That's actually a pretty big chunk, and you get two of them. Oh, it takes 3 gold? Yeah, no, I'll pass on that. Let's do the salad. And then we'll head over to the other place. It looks just like the other one. Not really surprised. Some assets are going to get reused. Alright.
Will this be all for you?
That'll be all for here. Oh, wait. Hang on. No. Go back in. I just noticed at the top of the page. Are there multiple pages?
What can I get?
Oh my god, there are. Holy cow. And... Big experience stuff on some of these. Okay, that takes 4, but gets me 9,000. I think I'm gonna look at the other place, but I'm gonna buy a yogurt. And... get a real boost from this. You sold a yogurt, didn't you? You did. Let's do that. See, that had 9,000. Let's look in here. Oh, I already had a level 2 yogurt. 20% still a good amount. There are 4 pages of stuff.
Welcome! What can I get you to...
Oh man, yeah, they have 3 full pages. Chocolate fondant, which is 6,000. An apple sorbet. Ah, man, so much of this is interesting. Okay, I'm gonna go back over to the other place because this cost 3 gold coins. So did the other one, and the other one got me 9,000 instead of 6,000 experience. Let's get that real big benefit.
Welcome.
I think given they have so many pages of this... Oh man, if only I could do that one, but I don't have any of that. I'm gonna call it a platinum coin. They have so many pages, I'm not gonna really stress about making sure I cook every single thing here. Since Mori seems to only cook stuff based on recipes I bring him and stuff like that, I'm gonna still focus on doing everything Mori can do. But this is just for a huge experience chunk. That looked delicious. And absolutely getting a level up from that. Yes, 37. Nice.
Will this be all for you?
You know what? That's the best thing I could do. 3,000. Eh, sure. Why not? Salmon escabeche. This ought to look neat. Oh, it does. I'm in a new mood to eat some fish. Might as well use up all of my coins I've got now, since I'm gonna get more and, you know, go into the next level with as many levels as I can get. 1600 HP. That works for me.
Thank you very much.
Alright, that's good. Let's head out and journey onward now. Ringford, Forest of Fairies. Enemy level 30, we can handle it.
Has Oswald's condition changed?
He is resting at the moment.
I see.
May I ask you something?
What is it?
I have heard rumors suggesting that Oswald has some type of connection to the Queen of Death.
Well,
In order to increase my Beldereaver's power, my father sold me to her.
Oswald! You need to rest!
And just as he wished, I acquired the cursed power of the Shadow Knight. But in compensation for this contract, the Halya lurk about everywhere. They are waiting for the moment my power fades.
How terrible!
As long as I have the Beldereaver, the Halya fear me and stay away. But this power continues to be my curse. That was a close call back there. I must thank you. But Gwendolyn, why did you go to the Fire Kingdom? What did you discuss with Onyx?
I apologize for not obeying your command to stay here. But I was so worried and concerned about you. I could not sit idly by.
Huh? You were worried about me?
Your Highness!
You belong to my father's troops.
I have something to report. Ragnarnival suffered a crushing defeat from the Vanir under their new queen. They have seized the area around the cauldron.
That can't be. How is the king? Is the king all right?
King Odin has been wounded by arcane bolts and has returned to the castle. But his injuries are severe, and he is in no shape to do battle. The enemy will surely take this opportunity to invade the castle. The precious ring he received from your highness has been taken away.
You gave away the ring I presented to you?
Uh-oh.
This was all a part of the Demon Lord's scheme. So, I was used as a puppet.
Wait a moment. I really...
Your Highness, for now, please return to the kingdom and assist King Odin.
I cannot return to my father, but I will serve my responsibility as the king's daughter and fight. Please inform the king of my intentions.
Ooh. Oswald not happy she gave away that ring that was meant for her. Oh, what are you doing back?
You're going to attack alone? You're asking to be killed! If I can retrieve that ring, the entire war will change. Are you doing this for your father? Or for him? I never imagined losing someone could be so terrifying. I don't want to lose him.
I'm wondering if that little bird is actually, you know, just a manifestation of her thoughts or something more. Reclaim the ring that was stolen by the Fairy Kingdom. Hello? What do we got here? Oh, a seed. Sure. Battle. Time to fight elves and fairies and... Let's see, did we got a new ability last time, didn't we? Well, no, we have Rain Feather, Freeze Lance. Yes, Freeze Lance. So I need to get some... Let's set this for down, but we'll need to gather up some Fozons to be able to use it. Did I complete it? Cool. And, oh, Erion File. I think that's for getting something like 30 text archives. The origin of sheep? What? Barramet is a plant from foreign lands, famously noted in the Verfel Book of Botany for its most peculiar quality. Instead of flowers or fruit, it bears live sheep. What the hell? These arboreal sheep tend to run away as soon as they're born. Hunt them before they escape, however, and you'll get some fresh lamb chops for your trouble. The lamb chops that come from Barramet are much more nutritious than chicken and are considered to be high-class cuisine. A single taste of cooked lamb, and you will instantly see that the effort required in its preparation is well worth it. If you manage to obtain a Barramet seed, raise it with care. Seriously, what? Sheep growing from plants? What the heck is this? Well, I got a Barramet seed. How much does it take? Ravens with 36 Fozon crows 2 killable sheeps. Okay, I'm gonna hold off for the moment, but that's exceedingly silly. I'm just cracking up. Oh, hello! You cannot defeat me. Ooh, items. Growing sheep from plants. What even is this? Oh, hello. Habaneristo, yes. This is such a crazy cool looking forest. Another battle? Yes. How much are we... Okay, we don't have near enough PP to do that ability yet, but we should just keep going and we will get enough. Got you. Okay, take you out. Is that everyone? No. Ooh, missed. That time we didn't miss. There's one more over here. Take her out quick. Yes, still S rank. Tell me that was all of them. Good. A text entry has been updated. Excavation guide. Let's see, what was the previous one? Many treasures hidden places you cannot see. Yeah. Be resourceful. Fear not the spores of magic mushrooms and the shrinking effects they cause. Instead, use it to your advantage and slip past gaps that would normally be too narrow. In some areas, you might find yourself hindered by strong winds. Use dwarven stone boots to withstand them. Huh. Dwarven stone boots. Well, we do not have any of that. Let's explore. Go to this rest area so we've got a quick teleport around. Oh! Well, this is the perfect opportunity to plant a sheep. So weird that we're about to grow sheep from... Is that enough? Nope. There we go. Yes. That is dark and hilarious. Ooh, okay. Let's check here. Hey, come back here. No. Got you. Silly cubsbane trying to go after us. What's up here? Oh, that's the... Is that the checkpoint? No, I don't know what that is.
I usually do business with the fairies here, but this...
Oops. No, what did you say?
I usually do business with the fairies here, but this area has been unsafe lately.
Alright. Absolutely. Buy an area map. Ooh, and I see a grilled lamb recipe. We're definitely gonna buy that. I'm glad I came here first. Alright. Grab this, and then see what else you sell. Crispy on the outside, tender on the inside. Grilled lamb. Habanerito and lamb chop. Pretty simple recipe. It's dangerous. Okay. Okay, nothing. Ooh, vampiric ring 2. Hmm. Hold off for the moment. Alright, let's go talk to Mori. Hey, bud. Glad to have you here.
Maury's touring restaurant.
No building? No problem. I love that.
It was time that you'd call on me. Huh? A new recipe.
I've discovered a new recipe.
What do you want to order?
I'm actually amazed it took me this long to, you know, do that. Ooh, yogurt mousse. Let's see, apple sorbet. Don't have an apple. Don't have milk. But I probably should go buy one. Get yogurt and egg. Interesting. And grilled lamb is takeout. So I'm definitely going to make one of those. All right. I need an apple. And I need milk. Can you sell me milk? I totally forgot to check. No. Okay, then I won't worry about the Napple sorbet for now. Let's just make those two things. Nope, come on. Sit and eat.
Well, I thought now then.
Alright, let's go ahead and get a grilled lamb.
As you wish. Sorry for the wait.
And we get grilled lamb to take with us. Perfect. Let's try a yogurt mousse.
Very
I'm hoping
well.
This will be tasty.
Leave it to me.
Oh, it's kind of cute. It looks like flan almost. Of course, I mean, I guess yogurt mousse. I get it. Good chunk of experience there.
Will that be all?
That's it for now.
I await your further patronage.
Hmm. I was tempted to actually use the other lamb chop. You know what? I got the habaneristos. Let's get some more grilled lamb to go. It'll be helpful for healing up and for getting some experience on the go.
Very well.
Yay, there we go. Thanks, Maury. Always appreciate it. Now, let's find out where the heck this goes. Do you want to go to the Puka Village? Oh. No. But that's interesting that we have a pathway to the Puka Village just from here. Ooh, that's pretty looking. Alright. Let's do it. Let's head back down to the left. Go this way is the shortest path. And battle. This is such a cool looking area. You guys need to get out of my way. I just realized I meant to use the other move. Let's do this one. Oh, that's cool looking. Charge it up and then release a big attack. Did I get him? Nope, nope. There's one over here. Ha ha. Took you out. Nope. Now I took you out. That was fun. And we got a new Phozon Prism. What new skill did we learn? Blizzard. Okay. Takes 30 to cast. Damaging snowstorm that inflicts the freeze effect against all foes. Hmm. Well, yeah, let's definitely level it up. Doesn't hurt. And let's see. Ringford Area Completion Award. The monkey's chair is on the wall, but not really. Hmm. I'm trying to remember what that is and see if I can't find it. It's in a chest, apparently. And lots of money, yes. Okay. Mulberry Seed. Where are we headed now? We are headed down, right? Yeah, because there's a chest down there. I doubt that'll be the chest we want already. And the right run? Yeah. You guys come in and try to take my, you know, Cubsbane and Habanerito? I don't think so. Ooh, gold. Wonder if that's useful for selling or useful for more than that. Get that Muggle Seed. Let's look at that. Gold. Increase the chance enemies will drop money. Ah, well, that actually makes a lot of sense. Let's move on. And we want to go out the east exit. I love when they just come running up and line up to be destroyed. It's kind of nice of them to just let me kill them so easily. Silly enemies. Let's see this. Hmm. I think I'm gonna go through the lower path first. Oh, hello. You're mine. I did notice when we were doing cooking with Maury that it would let us select stuff from the item box, so we don't have to have everything on our person if we want to store stuff in the item box for later. Oh, right. I want to use Blizzard. Wait till I'm on the ground. Alright, let's use it. That's a powerful one. I can see why it costs 3. Oh, it's still going on. And I'm pretty sure it's contributing with my Vampiric Ring. That was a very useful move. Hey, level up. That went very well. I might have to hold on to Blizzard, actually. Chocolate fondant? Oh, that's gonna be good. Hey, well, I found a use for buying that pure cacao. Let me guess, this is gonna have pure cacao in the box. How did I know? It's almost like they give you a recipe, then give you some of the ingredients for it. Alright, let's move onward. Yeah, let's take on this next battle path and loop back around to where we were. Ooh, I went too far. Level 35, we got this. I took you out. Oh, hello. You are something new. And you're already gone. Looks like an elf mage instead of an archer or a fairy. You know what? Let's put Blizzard on shortcut for down. Yeah. Yes, take them all out. Seriously, this is such a good move. Oh, smacked. Got you! That went very easily. Alright, am I missing anything over here? But, I got a bag! Large bag. Capacity's up increased to 64. So that's now two full pages. Fantastic. Alright, I'll go up here. Because I want this. Take all of these fosons? Was that the word? I already forgot. And yeah, let's get all the way back up to that battle arena with the ring in it. This is pretty too. Oh, hello. You cannot take me. Haha. Alright, easy as that. Oh, there's something up here though. I don't want to miss out on this. Ah! Oh! Status effect dwarf. For a set amount of time, your body will be miniaturized. Your defense significantly decreased. You can press triangle or let time pass to cure it, but if you reach a certain area before that. Neat. So this is an area we can shrink down. Okay. Yeah, let's cancel the dwarf state for now. I don't want to do that just yet. But I have a feeling there will be a place to put that to use. Ooh, mid-boss. Is that the mid-boss? Oh my gosh, it is. Come here. You're gonna split apart on me, aren't you? Well, you know what? Hit you with ice. Oh, he literally is split apart, because this is weird. Okay. Let's just keep up the pain. Oh, that... I wish that had hit him. Ooh, I'll take the silver. I'm not going to get a good rank on this, because he is just... You know what? No. We're blizzarding him. Okay, so we can just pound on him. Keep him in one place. Oh, come here. Alright. Volcano seems like a good one to use on him. Because, you know, plant. Use this one. That did good damage. Shame it went through him. I forgot that that's the one that doesn't, you know, stay in one place. Whoa. Okay, he got beefy. Nope, wrong button. I'm not sure what exactly those are, but I am staying out of the way. Come on. Poisoned. Alright, come on. freeze him, yes. Get him down low. This is weird. Alright, alright. Down to his last health bar. No, I keep hitting the wrong button. When I want to dodge, I need to hit R1, not L1. Yes, big hit. Am I able to freeze him? Oh! Okay. Not what I was expecting at all for a final transformation. And darn, we're down to A rank. Oh, we're down and low on health. Well, let's heal some health with this. Defeated it. That was tough. Did we get a B rank? We did. Well, at least we got some rewards from it. Experiment seed and a draw ring. Wonder. Draw in nearby enemies. Item drop rate multiplies 1 by 2. That's a farming ring right there. I definitely want to keep that in my stock, though I don't think I want it just yet. Okay, let's go one room further because there's a checkpoint. Alright. Habanero, I'll take you. And let's eat one of these grilled lamb. Cannot enter because the entrance is too narrow. Oh, this is specifically where we need to be tiny. Okay. So, I think this is going to wrap it up this episode. We've started exploring the Ringford Forest, where the fairies are. And we're going to have to get tiny to move onward. Next time, we're going to explore the rest of this, I figure. See what we can do to, well, put an end to this crazy war where these fairies have stolen the ring and everything. I'm sure we can resolve it all next episode, right? Well, if you've enjoyed this episode, make sure to click like and hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys next time.